children, distinguished audience, Assalamualaikum. Today I stand here in front of you to talk about the most significant aspect of our life. My constitution, guarantee of my freedom. As citizen of Pakistan, I stand here today with a deep sense of gratitude and pride for the constitution of my country. The constitution is the backbone of our nation and it guarantee of our fundamental rights and freedom. As citizen of Pakistan, I strongly believe that the constitution is the cornerstone of our democracy and the protector of our rights and freedom. Pakistan constitution was adopted on August 14, 1973, and since then it has been amended several times to reflect the changing need of our society. Our constitution recognized that every citizen has the right to life, liberty and pursuit of happiness. It ensures our right to freedom of speech, religion and assembly. It protects our right to due process and a fair trial, and it prohibits discrimination on the basis of gender, race, religion or ethnicity. But this constitution did not come about easily. It was the result of decades of struggle, sacrifice and hard work by our forefathers who fought for the independence of Pakistan and the rights of its citizens. Similarly, Allama Iqbal, the national poet of Pakistan, believed that freedom was essential for the development of a nation. He said, "Freedom is not worth having if it does not include the freedom to make mistakes." These great leaders recognized the importance of freedom and ensured that it was enshrined in our constitution. Without freedom, a country cannot progress and its citizens cannot reach their full potential. Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah, the founding father of our country, had a vision for Pakistan to be a democratic state where people have the right to practice their religion, language and culture. In his historic speech on August 11, 1947, he said, you are free to go to your temples, you are free to go to your mosque or any other place of worship. In this state of the Pakistan, you may belong to any religion, cause or creed. There had nothing to do, that had nothing to do with the business of this state. Last but not the least, let us remember the words of our great leader Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah, who said, "With faith, discipline and selfless devotion to duty, there is nothing worthwhile that you cannot achieve." As we celebrate the 48th anniversary of our constitution, it is important to reflect on the role it has played in safeguarding our freedom. We must strive to uphold its principles and values and ensure that it remains a living document that reflects the changing need of our society. Let us honor the sacrifices of our founding father and all those who fought for our freedom by upholding the spirit of our constitution. Thank you.